What a long day for me. Well, for today, I had 3 meetings and medyo kind of exhausting yung nangyari sa akin. And I feel like, syempre pagpagod ka, nararamdaman din niya ng face mo, ng skin mo. And to be honest, too much computer use talaga is nakaka-dry talaga din ng face. So right now, I'll be sharing to you my Get Unready With Me edition. So, I'll be sharing to you my top 5 favorite skincare from Hello Glow. So, right now, what I'm gonna apply is the micellar cleansing water. So, mapapansin ninyo na medyo yun na nga, dry na talaga yung face ko. Right now, sobrang pagod na siya. So, I'm cleansing it right now with this cleansing water. And good thing kasi this one brightens our skin and then makeup remover na rin siya at the same time. Plus, alcohol-free and non-irritating. Alam mo, as I apply it right now, sobrang bango talaga. Ang cute pa ng packaging, di ba? There you go. Well, hindi ko napapakita yung cotton, pero medyo madumi na talaga siya. So, just imagine, nasa bahay lang ako ha, pero medyo madumi talaga ang face ko. Okay, so, after applying this cleansing water, ngayon, it's time. Alam mo, sobrang excited talaga ako to share this to every one of you kasi finally, dumating na ang skin purifying peeling gel ng Hello Glow and it's here! So, this one naman removes dead skin cells. Kaya kung mapapansin ninyo, ayan, isang hagod ko lang, lumalabas yung mga dead skin cells ko sa face. Yes, and of course, it tightens the pores and brightens the skin. So, what I love about this is that, sabi ko nga, diba, nakabili ako sa Korea ng ganitong product, pero I can't afford to go there pa kasi since it's pandemic. So, ngayon, so finally, hindi ko na kailangan pumunta sa Korea because Hello Glow has their own peeling gel. So, kung mapapansin ninyo, guys, grabe talaga yan. Lahat ng dry skin ko ay lumalabas na. Basically, I usually apply this sa dark area, pero tinutodo ko na talaga buong face ko talaga para matanggal talaga lahat ng dirts ng dead skin sa face ko. After that, of course, kailangan na natin siyang ilinisin. Dito, ko mas feel na feel talaga mag-wash kasi alam mo yun, feeling mo talaga yung lahat ng dead cells, skin cells mo sa face is mawawala na. So, what I love about Hello Glow is that they have this whitening soap. And again, it's non-irritating. It brightens your skin. And lalo na sa akin nga na medyo sensitive yung skin ko. This is natural and iwas talaga sa irritation. So ngayon, maghuhugas na tayo. So usually, 60 seconds talaga ako or 1 minute ako nag-cleansing. So just imagine since open na yung pores mo, it's time to mag-close naman siya. So maganda sumiksik pa lang yung mga whitening soap sa face natin. And there you have it! I'm done with cleansing my face. So mapapansin nyo talagang nag-whiten yung face ko. And so it's time to apply this clarifying toner. This clarifying toner is, it restores, refine, and then whiten as well. And of course, it's all natural. Hello Glow is just so good because it's all natural, no harmful chemicals, and it's time to close the pores. Since na-open siya kanina sa peeling gel, it's time to close the pores. Ayan, and of course, dab-dab lang para with love. And then, patuyuin. Habang pinapatuyo natin, so for the last thing na super duper favorite ko is this whitening cream. Well, dalawa to, di ba? Alam naman natin, they have this night and day cream. But for now, since matutulog na, Get Unready With Me, yan, we're gonna apply the night whitening cream. So as is na siya, yan natin magstay overnight sa face natin, and we're good to sleep. So there you have it. These are my 5 favorites from Hello Glow Skincare. And I hope mahanap mo rin yung skincare na very suitable for your skin. Ako, this really helped me kasi it's all natural, no harmful chemicals, and very friendly. So, I also love the packaging. And ginagamit ko na to for almost a year na talaga. And it's highly recommended. So, there you have it. Don't forget to enjoy, honor, and maximize your season. Have a lovely day!